This is again the continuation of this terrible campaign of terror which the LTT is conducting in our country against one of the few democratic Tamil leaders still doing active politics, Mr. Sivadasan. We condemn this attack on Mr. Sivadasan and other members of the EPDP unreservedly.